fluoride, it provides nutrition and oxygen to the eye. Under the choroid, it is the retina. Retina serves as a screen for the formation of the image. The first part of the sclerotic merges into a transparent portion, which is called the cornea. Behind this is the iris, which provides the color for our eye and image. The iris, there is a bone between the iris, which is called pupil. The pupil is responsible for the light coming from outside the eye. And behind the pupil, there is the crystalline lens, which is covered with jelly-like substance. This provides the focal length to the retina. And behind the retina, there is the most sensitive. The light most sensitive part, which is called yellow spot, and with the optic nerve, there is an insensitive point, which is called blind spot. The retina consists of nerves from the brain. The nerve is called optic nerve. This takes the sensation of image from the retina to the brain to define the structure of the image.
Very good, very good.